Celsius is sponsoring us this year. Next year we're gonna have Celsius here with big letters like Baiju.
Next year we'll have a bigger.
This is provided by Paraguay today.
All from Pennsylvania, you know?
Yeah. Next year we're gonna launch PE Lions. That's our best fielder right there.
Umpire has to make the decision. Let's move the game.
Hey.
Look at that. He's ready. Those two are not ready. Oh. He took offense to that. What do you think, Patrave? Are you batting good? Why? Are you century anymore? Got a whole PA camp. Abre PA Lions captain, abre PA Lions captain.
Amuno.
Our coach is here.
Yes, sir. Let's go, PA Lions.
How are you doing today?
Doing great. You know, got the boys all ready to go.
Yes, sir.
Got the mascot as well.
Yes, sir. Look at Parle.
Our newest PA Cup member right here.
Yes.
Coach,
let's go, sir.
Already you go. Already you go.
Stay energized.
Sir. Sponsored by Bhavik Patel.
Huh.
So, what do you think is going to happen with today's game?
Today's game, I think ground is good. Got some sunlight going right now.
Yes, sir.
I think it's good for us.
Uh-huh.
And, yeah, it's going to be a good scoring game.
What do you think is going to be the score if we bat first?
We bat first. It's like 200, something like that. Something like that. High scoring game, we bat deep, you know that.
Yeah.
You know? So, and we got great bowling, great field. Just keeping it tight on the field.
That's it.
Everyone, you know, it's good to keep it tight.
Thanks, Amu. Look at Susan with the sunglasses. Stole someone's sunglasses.
Amara stole
someone's
sunglasses.
Look at Celsius all over the ground, boys. Celsius. Look at that.
New sponsor of PA Lions, Celsius.
Look at Rocky Bhai. Look at Neil, you know?
See, we gotta get the chip.
How are you doing today, brother?
We gotta get the chip, boys.
How are the hands feeling today?
Just like every game, man.
We just seen him drop a catch of RNG right here.
That was the first
and last two.
By Saggy.
Prediction.
Wow.
That's it. Let's see how the best fielders feel, you know?
Exposed here. You know, the best fielding team about to get exposed.
Captain leading the way with drops right there. I just witnessed two.
No more, it's a wrap.
Look at PD, you know? PD coming from Himachal Pradesh.
There you go.
Oh.
Look at that keeper right there.
New shoes sticking to the ground a lot.
Gloves. He got the hands without the gloves.
Kenzi.
Wow, catch.
Kenzi, our best infield player.
Yeah, especially being
one thing.
Oh, yeah.
Also, the interesting thing.
Wow.
Yeah. It basically happens every week.
You know? That's uncontrollable. We just give those 4-6 runs.
Can't be a brand, not just player.
4-6 runs. What's up, bro? You have our MVP here.
Let's go, boys. We're gonna win this today.
Check his fit. You know, look at him. All ready to go. How many runs are you gonna score if you get the bat today?
I do not know, but you know, it's probably going to be the best day of my life.
Yes.
And yeah, it's going to be an important runs.
Yes, definitely. Look at the ground, you know, it's pretty good. Sun's out.
It rained in the morning, but the weather looks good now.
How many runs? What? Camera wala na aata. How many runs? Wait,
four runs by dropping a catch.
Four runs, man. That second drop, third drop.
As usual, like Bao and him.
Ah, man.
Dropping catches.
And then making excuses, right?
Yeah. Then I gotta go in and catch the ball, bro.
Ah, man.
I gotta take Bao in.
I gotta go outside. Huh? What's up, Herschel here, our official scorer. What do you think is gonna be? We're gonna do first.
We're gonna bat first. Yeah.
I'd love to see us batting first.
Let's hope your predictions are right.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Saggy getting ready to bat. You know, already.
Good catch. Look at that throw.
Ronak with his new cleats today. Oof.
What?
Yeah, that prediction money coming in handy today, boys. That's how they stretch in Pennsylvania, guys.
Getting old.
Hey!
I gotta stretch. Getting old.
That's how they stretch, boys.
Drop kara. Kasu ko tame tamo captain ne kasu ko? This is fourth drop today.
He likes to act a little, so anything before the game doesn't count really. He'll take the catch in the game, so that's all that matters.
Perfect. We're gonna see Bhagwai with this.
Right.
Amazing hands, you know.
You wanna see some good catches? You gotta follow me.
Alright, let's go. let's follow Body by today. You also call him Captain Payne, you know?
I don't go in no line, watch.
Oh, wow. Look at that. Wow.
See, get this on tape.
Line starts where he stops his foot.
No!
That was a catch, to be honest. Is that a catch?
Let's go, man.
Look at Goat. Flew in from out of country.
Let's go, sir.
Sama Bawa, you the man.
Let's see this drop right there. Let's see this.
I got to get the middle. You start catching a football.
Look at how much he's gonna catch it. Look at Rocky Bhai, you know.
Rocky Bhai.
That's an easy catch.
Easy catch, easy catch.
Can you ask him what PY means?
Who?
Ask him what PY means.
We have a question for you, sir. What does PY mean?
PY, yes.
look at his name. Wait, look at his name. PY, yes. PY. PY.
Open up.
PY.
PY.
Fuck that shit.
Oh, man.
Look at Uday Bhai here.
We'll request our guest, you know, to keep it clean here.
That's it. No cursing.
No cursing.
Come on, dog. Come on, dog.
You gotta tell this guy.
Yeah.
He gets out of line sometimes.
You guys should make him wear a mask.
Look at that.
Our greatest of them all.
MVP. It's too easy for Vaj. Sketches are too easy for Vaj. He's moving to another line.
Look at that.
I just heard Neil Over say Bhagwe catches is the best fielder in Pennsylvania.
Let's see Neil catch this.
I've been telling you guys, in practice he no good.
Come on.
In the game he might take this, but in practice, no.
Number four, I think that. What catch Neil drop? How many catches did Neil drop?
This is his fifth, I believe.
Fifth? Wow, fifth.
It's a matter of half an hour.
Fifth. Fifth catch.
You gonna really do that?
Yeah. One drop in the hole. I've never seen the day when Yash is telling Neil go in the weak fielder line.
Is that the game?
Oh shit, droppers get to go that side? Oh man.
Look at MVP. Division 2 right there. That's Division 2 right there.
That way, drop, go there, okay?
Oh man.
He's only half step behind.
Look at that catch by Ankit. Wow.
Come on.
Look at that haircut, boys. Look at that haircut. Wow. Wow. Look at that. Weak fielders and strong fielders. They will cut it.
એ બાજુ વીક ફિલ્ડર છે ત્યાં
એ બાજુ કેચ છોડે એ પા જાય એવું છે
આ બાજુ લેજન્ડ્સ
મારું મોઢું નહીં બાજુ ત્યાં જ જવાનું છે
પતરા અહીંયા પકડ અંદર પકડવાના છે
પીવાય પીવાય કે
Let's see the MVP.
હા આમાં તો હેન્ડ રોલ તો દીપ
કેમેરામેન દીપ How are you feeling right now? You're
terrible,
dropping five
terrible.
Catches yeah, in the matter
catches.
Of 30 minutes
five
right there.
Five catches the whole season, including practices. Now I'll be dropping, but I'll be Gucci. Watch.
He'll turn up during the game.
I got to turn up before the game. Turning during the game is not an option, fam. But you mara calculus is upar se. Shu kya
Ayo, Shell right there.
Lidu. Lidu interview.
You guys are roasting me here.
He's under pressure right now with his catching.
I'm always under pressure.
Would you really, you know, test Neil's outfit today? You know, what is the reason behind those Crocs?
Bro, watch.
The headband.
Well, just the swag. I gotta inspire the youth, man.
The sweatpants, you know, he's never matching the whole outfit. Always
yeah,
going.
Look at this. This is the PY Line official. Yeah. Official trademark logo.
Guys, luck is such a thing,
this
bro.
This guy.
Last time I wore shoes, we weren't in the final in the practices. So it's been working, you know. Been having this since 2015 edition.
Let's see.
Hard up, hard up.
Wow, you see how selfish your EC is?
He's not selfish, he's looking out for
fame,
you.
Bro.
He's looking out for you.
Before the game,
he's looking out for you.
He wants fame during the game, he wants fame before the game. Look. He wants it, he gets it.
Wow. Look at that.
Next thing you know,
he hasn't dropped the catch right now.
He's like,
I guess that means I'm important, huh? Thank you.
That's right.
This is the first time you complimented me in 7 years.
I'll say everything on the camera.
It's on camera.
It's all about the camera.
Damn, you know I'm gonna. Look at that. Oh, look at that gun fielder.
This is becoming an exposing vlog, guys. Look at Brett.
Everybody taking safe hands. As soon as people go reverse stop, know that they're under the
pump. Oh, very really boundary what you try karie. Oh yeah, last time.
Oh yeah, that should work. That's right. Last time we had some insane catches. Look at this.
I think that's
one of the quickest fielder in the whole New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Tri-State.
PA Lions la captain.
Fuck that.
PA Lions la.
Bro,
you didn't
get
into the camera.
There's no
PA Lions.
There's no PA Lions here.
Next year,
you don't talk about it.
Dice,
dice. There's no PA until
there's
a PA.
Ooh, deep out here. Guys, keep pushing. Why do I feel like all the boundary fielders are standing here?
Where really was the field of boundary can join this section? I'm just saying.
Watch out.
Oh, that's it!
Six. Boundary in Bharati catch karo.
Not out there.
Hazur Pawan Mohammed, Haka Maro Salama.
Look at that, from rocks.
Agra overthrow.
Look at that, look at that, look at that. Oh, oh, oh. Look at that, look at that.
Come on, you got it.
Ah, oh, man, expose.
There are levels to this, always remember. Look at this, guys. I'm about safe that he's talking about. He only dives in playoffs. You don't know what he's talking about. Look at that. Oh, that's
too easy, too easy. Yeah, look at it, look at it, look at it.
Look at his face.
He's like, ah.
He's like, damn it, I need better.
That's too easy, that's too easy.
Yeah, okay, let me get party. Last catch, Maro.
Let's go, last catch for Hirsch.
Okay, I'm gonna go all out there.
I need the winning chip, bro. Winning chip. Anything for the chip.
There you go. So I heard from our guest that Shell got a new fresh haircut just for the final.
Everybody
is that
true?
I don't know.
Is
that true?
But look at that. For some reason, they all get fresh cuts. Look at me. Look at the captain. Bro, I'm all about the game, bro. Forget all this looking and stuff.
If you go look at the finals couple years ago and all that, you'll see the cut. If you have time to get the cut.
See, that's a valid reason. Why is this guy getting cut? Look. He needs to play cut shot.
No cut shot.
That's
another a catch.
Yeah. I don't want to say the word, but he kind of backed out of the catch. And now he's making
you up.
Now excuses that, oh, Bahu backed him.
That's a good throw, bro. Look at the outfield. I can't just keep unleashing this bitch.
Look at our gun bowler, you know, warming up. And that's how you warm up if you want to take wickets, you know. Three wickets in an over, that's how you do it, guys. Pre-game. Look at that catch. Too easy. Look at that. Look at that determination.
Best bowler.
I'll take Chops' place in there.
Where are you going? Rest? Look at Patra bhai, you know, going to rest now. Too tired now. According to Neil, you know, the levels fielders will practice together, I heard. It's too easy for him.
Not satisfying, man.
Look at Bob gunning in.
Overalls at the gunpoint. You see those guys? They're in the circle.
Yeah, look at that.
The boundary field of light.
Thoda short marje, flat. Thoda niche na kya jaa. Bada upar le ja.
The batsman is slightly more
La, oh.
Look at that.
You gotta grab him from the pro.
You see that? Everybody taking safe catches.
Let me join the pro squad. That's it. Here comes the real boundary riders. There you go. He's a go. He might have to go.
That's a catch.
I like the way how.
Now we're changing. Here's like the difficulty is next level.
Too easy. Too easy for Neil.
Got him, bro.
Too easy for Neil.
It's too easy though, you're right. You gotta get those. Bro. Standards are, you gotta get those.
he's gone.
And he does it. Good.
Ah!
Wow. I got makeup. I got makeup session to do.
I got makeup session to do.
Oh, there you go. Look at the arm.
You got a ball.
Oh shit. The inside fielder are calling me now, huh? PD's too cold right now, guys. We gotta warm him up. We gotta warm up, guys.
I can tell that Goopy is not his.
On camera,
as soon as the camera is out,
this is a catch. This is a catch. Wow. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, that's an easy one for Ronnie. That's an easy one for Ronnie. So, oh, look at that.
Okay.
Saggy.
Nice.
It's an easy catch for Saggy, guys. Ah, look at that.
Easy, easy. Good one, Saggy.
Oh, no, everyone here is going to catch everything, right? Let's head over to the... We got...
We ain't dropping nothing. So good showing you guys.
I just fielding my
teacher.
Maro. That's right.
Effort na ko jaan na ko. That's it. Shell jo.
Most catch a dive aro.
Ah, look at that elite level cat.
Fielder. He just does.
You say die and he'll die, bro.
He'll die. He'll
we
die.
We just don't utilize him enough. Bow tries to hog all the spotlight. I do not trust
easy for him, easy for him.
Hard, okay? Put up with that big ball. Break a chair, man. Then, Karo, voluntary chair, though.
Yeah, but then
I'm gonna go back.
That's fine. Yeah, that's big rest, big rest.
Too easy for Bao, too easy. Oh, look at that.
Neil,
what is
it?
Neil?
Bahu gonna get a fire, you know. Look at that running catch.
That was a little bit off the left. He beat towards mid wicket.
Huge
six.
Ronnie, one more Ronnie. Oh.
3 years ago, this could be possible. Ankit bhai, ala tumhe aata la.
Boy, I'm not.
One more.
Look at that. We have something going on here. Look at that. Oh, man. That was the recreation of us.
Like this, that's it.
Man, 2019.
We lost the game.
Umpire is still taking his time to make a decision. And he wants to take a look at some more information in the replay.
Yesterday, 4:45, it was kind of dark. Even today, with no sun right now, and there is no sun coming out after this. Definitely. It will get quite dark, and after 5, it will be dark.
We have a lot of.
I mean, look, we can't really say what they, whatever their decision is, right?
I personally want to get finished today because
everybody wants to get it done with. But it's not fair on you guys because if it started 3:45, there is no way we can rush you to finish it by 5:45.
So, how many overs are there played?
Seven. There'll be 9 more overs.
We should finish by 3:30. Do we want to see how they go if this goes?
We can see, but
3:30, 7:30.
New star is here. Look at that. Fresh from India.
Not out. The umpire, the batsman has made his ground. And that's not out. So.
There's no point at this point. If they're saying 3:45, 4 to 5.
We don't have a clear image.
And it's not like it's 11 hour. Unless you guys want to play shorter over. That's the only option he's giving. Shorter over.
If you really want to play today, shorter over is not a bad option.
We don't want to play shorter over. And what I'm saying is 250, right?
And he's saying yesterday got dark. That's what he's saying.
So
I mean,
it does get dark.
I
અને આપણી બીજી બેટિંગ એમ તો લાગી જશે લાગી જશે ખાલી ખોટું આઈ નો કાલ ડ્રાઈવ કરવું પડશે બટ આઈ થિંક ઇટ્સ
ના ઇટ્સ નોટ અબાઉટ ધ ડ્રાઈવ ઇટ્સ અબાઉટ એવરીવન કમિંગ હિયર એન્ડ ધેન
વુ કમ અગેન ઇન ધ ગેમ કાલ ફરી
ના હોસલા આમ ટોકિંગ અબાઉટ
અર્ધી ગેમ રમી સ્પેક્ટેટર્સ માટે એમ કરતા આપણે આ ગેમ ની બગાડી છે બ્રો
હા જે વાત સ્પેક્ટેટર બ્રો ધે ગોના કમ સપોર્ટ ગોના કમ લાઈક ધેટ સો ધેન યુ કેન ડુ દે કમ ટુ સપોર્ટ યા લો તો આઈ
મિસસ 4 ઇઝ લેટ આઈ એમ સીઇંગ 3:30
3:30 ના
પછી જલ્દી જલ્દી માં છે ને
નો ઇસારા બોલ જલ્દી
યુ થિંગ
ઇઝ વી સે યસ ધેટ આઈ નો વી આર ગોના પુશ રિગાર્ડલેસ ઇઝ 3:30 ના 3:45 દે યસ
સો
વી ગોટા ડિસાઈડ નાઉ
બટ આઈ એમ ફીલિંગ સમથિંગ
પણ આપણે આયા તારે હતું 3 વાગે ચાલુ થવાનું હતું અને આપ તને ખબર છે પેલા ને ખબર છે અડધો કલાક તો અડધો કલાક તો એમ જ હશે નાવ હવે કેવું કે વચ્ચેના ટાઈમિંગમાં વી ગોટા સેવ ધેટ ટાઈમ હવે એ હસલ થશે
એ વી નો પ્રેક્ટિસ એટ ઓલ
એક્ઝેક્ટલી
ધેટ્સ અનધર થિંગ જસ્ટ રીમેમ્બર
દેટ્સ કાલે યુ કેન કમ આઉટ ફ્રેશ યુ નો લાઈક
ઇફ ધેટ્સ ઇફ ધેટ ઇફ યુ હેવ ધેટ ઓપ્શન ધેન ઇટ્સ પરફેક્ટ
કાલે એ લોકો તો કાલે જ કે છે
એ કાલે કે
રમોન ધેટ્સ અ બેટર વન શાંતિ થી વી વિલ જસ્ટ વેટ ટુમોરો છે
પબ્લિક ની ચિંતા ને આપણે યુ નો એ
બેટર તો હોવાના છે ને
ફેમિલી છે
આપણે આપણું 100%
કાલે બટ ધેટ્સ નોટ ઇટ થિંગ્સ
ધેટ આર નોટ રિલેટેડ ટુ ઇશ્યુઝ ઇન થિંગ્સ ઇન ધ હોરસ ઓકે ધેટ ડઝન્ટ મેટર એ તો કાલે વધારે આવશે ઉડતા
લાગ ઇટ્સ ઓકે
Yeah, let's just do that then. Yeah. And we also have the other thing
as well. Yeah, the other game joiye na, वैसे
सा.
तो भाई वो ना पाड़ दो मैंने.
हां, कह दे. कह दे हूं.
ना नहीं.
कह दे.
एउ नहीं. आज
जा रहा हूं
ना बात जा रही है.
भाई जा रही
है. मन डिसाइड करें को जो है.
News from the dugout is the player has been called off for today due to bad light.
Have that conversation recorded. I want to hear what's
happening.
Guys. First of all, really appreciate you guys for coming out here on time. So let's clap yourself, right? Just to be here on this ground, to have an opportunity to go play out there, it's a big thing. Think about the other scenario. You could be home right now, either watching this on TV, or maybe you would be a spectator and come watch other guys play, right? Maybe gladiators or whatever, right? So the fact that we're playing, it's always a blessing. So make sure we don't take that for granted, right? Just because we're in 5 finals, let's not be like, you know, no. Shanti, right? Enjoy this opportunity. Yeah, one more day. I know nobody, it's been dragging and we don't want it to drag, but it is what it is, right? At the end of the day, when he asked me today to come on the ground, I said the exact same thing. I'm like, it's gonna get dark, man. We had Wednesday practices. By the time PD and Rudge came, they came pretty early. I'm like, it was dark. But he's like, just you gotta make sure you bring your guys. So it's not like we had any option, right? So that it is what it is. You know, I know people came, friends came, family. I know my dad actually took off from work. And he was gonna come, so you know there are things that sucks. But at the end of the day, remember, we put this team to make sure that we get to play, which we are tomorrow, right? And then obviously we gotta win, right? We wanna put ourselves in the best situation. Abhi gamme the tha jo pehla bowling apne lidi hoy abhi, right? And then chase karwana andaru tho and hari gaya na. Akka thana 6 mahina thana regret thase. Em karta kale aai na jwada mare an to ji em thase ke okay, we just didn't play well, right? But eva marso ne you're gonna regret that your whole next 6 months. So we don't want that. We'll play a fair game again. You know, if your family's free tomorrow, bring them out. If not, you know, we're gonna have ourselves, right? 51 of us. I think that's more than sufficient. So, but bring the energy, guys. I know we're excited today. Like I said, it's a bummer, fresh day. Anyways, jo abhi andharu thai jaye, I'm gonna be very honest. Like, you know, it is getting darker. Wind is against. Maybe you come tomorrow. Wind might be midweek. You never know. That's one thing I'm looking forward to. Maybe that wind shifts a little bit. To thodi maja aava batting karwaame for batsmen. So, but as far as at this moment, let's enjoy the game, right? Enjoy each other's company. I would just ask you guys if you guys can hang out for maybe half an hour as a team. You know, this is the last time we get to do in uniform as a team before we get to play tomorrow. Because once we finish, I know we're probably gonna party, win or lose, and then we're gonna disappear until April, right? Not all of us gonna be together, I bet. Until next year. So let's just make sure we enjoy, you know, 30 minutes, an hour if you guys can enjoy. Anything you guys want to talk about finals, please, this is the best time. We got a free time right now, half an hour, Aina. Anything you guys want to discuss, I'll just say, man, as I said in the group, be the difference. There are two great teams playing, right? It's not the usual opposition we're playing, right? It's not the same guys we're seeing as the other guys that we've seen through years. But remember, they're beating number one seed.
they'll be number 2 seed, they'll be number 4 seed, right? For 3 teams we thought they'll come in the finals, these guys have taken each and every one of them down, right? So the way they're probably going to be like, we already took 3, only one more to go. That's the mindset they're going to come in with. Nothing to lose, right? But our end, we got to show why this will be a harder challenge than all those 3 combined, right? So let's just make sure we come, just play B-Whip Lions brand of cricket. I don't want to, that's why I'm not saying anything special to you guys. Just keep it simple, you know, play your average game, play your good game. We play well, we get the dub. Simple
I just want to say this, right? Guys, this is not our tournament. None of my family members own this tournament. Coming and playing finals every other time is not like that. You know, we work hard, we get to that point. So, you know, it might look very easy, casual to a lot of people. Be like, oh, you guys are coming in fan. But only us who play know how much hard work we give, how much efforts we put, and how much caring we are for what we do. So don't take that for granted. Okay, we really work hard for the entire year. And you know that thing is for ours to lose, right? So we have to be 100 times from whatever we do. Intensity has to be there, you know, in every format, whatever brings, whatever the energy that you can bring in, it should be there, right? I would say today we have a few other things to do, you know, just be a little bit cautious that, you know, you can't really go crazy. If you're gonna have a few drinks, let's not drink a lot or whatever. Make sure you sleep on time, or if you're dancing, don't really dance too much. If any of you is going to Garba, just be cautious. But at the end of the day, I'm saying is, you know, there's so much on online. It's not seen, but it's there. You know, it's there. Trust me. You don't want to kind of give that in a loose end. So just be there. Come back tomorrow strong. And always, jethai ne anama dethai. Always remember that. Cool. Always remember that.
Anything?
Yep. All right, come on, guys. Come on, boys! 1, 2, 3,
let's! Bossy and me, Mati ki jai!
Garak se bola.
Lejo. Lejo. Very good.
Gun hands. Gun ki samasya apde aaya.
Meal kudu aapse kya hogi?
Yeah, mujhe buttering karna padega. This is when buttering comes in handy.
Tara baba.
Oh, yeah,
surely.
Mera pahunch kar ke man ke link mobile hai.